whenever you buy a used car, always pay attention to the gaps in the door. This is how you could tell if it's been in an accident or not.